My name is Charles Vitale. I'm a public safety dispatcher 2 at the Rochester Emergency Communications Department. We're a sole consolidated PSAP in Western New York. We have approximately 30 seated positions with a total of about 60. We run about 1.2 million calls a year and somewhere in the range of 3,000 to 4,000 CAD events a day. Some of the key challenges that we're now facing in the 911 industry is going to be next generation 911. We've gone from a legacy architecture to trying to become compliant with I3 and all the things that will come with that, not just text messaging, but the ESINETs, the pictures, the videos, and the trauma that's going to be associated with those coming into the PSAP. We've previously, in our past years, pulled from the fire and EMS community, those that have seen the graphic imagery live and in person, things that no person should ever be, never should be exposed to. And now we're asking our telecommunicators to do this, and we really haven't trained them or have the backbone, the back end, to get this running yet. So with the challenge of NG911, specifically the texting, currently we're using a third-party vendor that's on a third screen. So we have our CAD screen, our Vesta screen, and then our third monitor for the text to 911. Basically what we've done is we've added complexity to an already complex job. What we're hoping to do with the Vesta text to 911 solution is move that texting from the third-party screen over to the Vesta system. With that Vesta system, we've now got the integration. It'll be easier for the employees to be able to just tap a button, take a text to 911 call, because it'll be familiar to them. We were able to redesign our screen. We were able to make it look just like it does now because we have that customization with the system, that now there'll be very little end user training because it'll be just like taking a 911 call. Technology is great. We all love technology. It helps us do a better job, but without the people, the staff, the people with the heart, the ones behind the scenes, behind the screens at the consoles, there's no way the job would get done. So that's what I'm most proud of in my agency, is my colleagues.